These age, Kali Yuga, the age of quarrel and fight and misunderstanding. This is called Kali Yuga. In this age, this is the only means. Hari Kirtana. The Sankirtan movement is Hari Kirtan. Hari Kirtan. Kirtan means chanting about the glorification of the Lord. Hari Kirtana. And this is also confirmed in the Srimad Bhagavatam. कलौदोषनिधि राजन अस्ति जी को महान गुण कीर्तनादि व कृष्ण स मुक्त संग परम ब्रज दिस इज रिकमेंडेड एंड सिमिलरली अबाउट श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु देयर स्टेटमेंट इन द श्रीमद् भागवतम तिशा कृष्णम कृष्ण वर्णम तिशा कृष्णम सांग पांगास्त पार्षदम जग्गै संकीर्तनै प्रायै जजन्ति हि सुमेध. Therefore, our first duty is to worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We keep the deity in the first, we offer our obeisances to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu along with his associate. And then, Guru Gauranga, then we offer Radha Krishna or Jagannath. So, because this is the process of Kali Yuga, jaggai sankirtanai prayai jajanti hi sumeya. If you perform this sankirtana, simply this process, as many times as possible, before Lord Chaitanya, then your success is guaranteed. You don't require anything else. This is recommended. Jaggai sankirtanai prayai jajanti hi sumeya. Those are intelligent. They catch up this easy method of self-realization. The more you chant, then the cleansing process of the heart goes on very nicely. Cheta darpano marjanam. This is recommended. This is the first. Because our spiritual life does not begin unless cheta darpana marjana, unless the mirror of the heart is cleansed. But this is the easiest process. If you chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra in ecstasy, the first benefit will be that your heart will be cleansed. Then you can see what is your position, what you are, what is your business. If your heart is unclean, then, so that uncleanliness of heart cannot be cleansed by this process, atonement. That is not possible. Therefore, Parikshit Maharaj is very intelligent. He said, prayaschittam atho apartham. Apa means negative, and artham means meaning. It has no meaning. He immediately rejects the prayaschittam apartham. What benefit is there? He remains unclean. He does not cleanse his heart, core of heart. In the core of heart, he has got all the dirty things. How I shall cheat, how I shall make black market, how I shall enjoy senses, how I'll go to prostitute and drink. These things are backed up. So, simply by going to the temple or to the church and make some atonement, it will not benefit. One has to take seriously to this method, sankirtanam, cheta-darpana-marjanam, bhava-mahada-bhagni-nidbha. The first installment is that it cleans your heart. The next installment is bhava-mahada-bhagni-nidbha-panam. If your heart is cleansed, then you can understand what is your position in this material world. And with a dirty heart, you cannot understand. If you, your heart is clean, then you can understand that I am not this body. I am spirit soul. So what I am doing for, really for me, I am spirit soul. I am not this body. I am soaping over this body, but as I am starving. This is going on. The material civilization means that taking care of the body and no information of the soul which is within the body. This is material civilization. And our Krishna consciousness movement is not so much attention for the body, but full attention for the soul. This is Krishna consciousness. Just opposite. Therefore, they cannot understand this movement. It is completely spiritual movement. It is not material movement. Therefore, there is sometimes mistake that your people are weak in health. They are becoming this and that. They do not eat meat, so vitality is less. No, we are not concerned with the vitality. We are concerned with the spiritual life. Therefore, they sometimes misunderstand. So anyway, people may understand or misunderstand. It doesn't matter. You go on with your kirtan and make guarantee that there is no more material life. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.